Hello.
I would like to introduce you MediOne TRQ 2020 Automatic Tourniquet Device. Automatic tourniquet devices are used to stop the blood flow in that limb by creating environmental pressures on the limbs through the cuffs, and thus to perform surgical applications without blood loss. This is how the product looks when it reaches you. Now let's take a look at the contents of the box. When the device reaches you, there are 5 boxes in it. One of them contains auxiliary equipment. The other 4 boxes contain the cuffs. First, then we remove the cuffs boxes. We remove this auxiliary equipment box. There are 2 fuses, 2 hoses, 1 power cable, and the user manual in the auxiliary equipment box. All the materials are now out of the boxes. Now we can move on to the preliminary stage. First of all, insert the battery fuse into its slot. Connect the power cable to the device and the power supply, and turn the on-off switch on the back of the device to the on position. We see that the AC power indicator in the lower right is green. It means that the connection has been successful. Press the power button on the membrane for 2 seconds to turn on the device. The device automatically performs software and hardware self-checks at every boot. Make sure that the hoses are not connected to the device while the device is turned on. The screen consists of 2 parts. The proximal part is colored red and the distal part is colored blue. The pressure gauge is located at the top of the screen. The pressure range of the device is between 20 and 650 mmHg and the amount of increase is 5 mmHg. There is a time indicator below the pressure gauge. The time interval can be set between 2 and 240 minutes. You can use the warning limit button to set the device to give a warning after the operation starts how many minutes before it ends. For safety reasons, the device does not automatically empty the cuffs even if the time you set is up. To inflate the cuffs, press the inflate button 2 times. To deflate the cuffs, press the deflate button 2 times. After the operation has started, you need to activate the timer button to see the remaining time to the end. Use the button with the speaker icon to adjust the volume of the alerts. When the device gives a warning, use the reset button to silence the alarm. The operating time of the device on the battery is approximately 20 hours and it contains a lithium-ion battery. Press and hold the battery button to see the remaining battery value. To activate the IVRA mode, simply press the IVRA button. After pressing the button, the proximal and distal values are equalized. MediOne, we are creating for health.